But here we go. Homeless. New York, 1998.
Hey, you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, join the Discord. The link's in the description. Enjoy.
Here we come. You're gonna get a drink real quick? Alright. Gotcha. Maybe we go here? Gotcha. So we got three red X's. I'm guessing we have to turn these possibly green. Do we have a flashlight? So need a key. These are so bright, I can't even see them. There's the key. We got a dude, look at that computer. State of the art. Go through, use the key. I don't know if we can go back the way we came through though. Well, that still works. Okay. If you push against it, you can actually break it though. It doesn't move then. I gotcha. I'll get you fixed. It's right here. There you go. That is the knife. That is the location. Mom, pop, kid. It's me. I'm watching. Lost home, lost family, lost everything. F28. Hey. Man, living in these types of situations would never be fun. The graphics look really good. Yeah, they're actually really nice. It's overall, at least for right now, it's running smooth on my really old setup. Okay, you can't zoom. I was wondering if you could, but it doesn't seem like you can. So that's... Damn, he's a giant, dude. I still think it's interesting that you can see your own self, which makes me believe at some point we're gonna have to look at that screen and we're gonna have somebody standing behind us. And then when we come out and turn around, they're going to be gone. Or it's going to be a jump scare. Oh, this was the one area earlier. Alright, so we need to go to this area. Because that's where Looks like where Mr. Homeless is hanging out. So we're gonna go back. Yeah, it's basically Slenderman, yeah. Ah, so we go this way now. Snigga. There's like a little bit of a loading here, but overall it's doing all right. It just takes a little bit to load in, I've noticed. I'm pretty sure I put this on my SSD though. I could be wrong. Maybe I didn't because I didn't think it needed to be. Got some different flavored. Well, good news, it's done. Actually see what's there. Oh, I gotta turn the light, that's what it's gonna be. $5. All of those are $5. Okay. Do we have to grab anything? Blend of human eye and brain. To check it. How's it going, Rooster? This is more or less where we came from, right? Yeah. I think. Hope you're doing good. Yo, Rooster, thank you so much for the tier 2 resub. Crappy AC in the window. Yeah, you're good. I just hope you're doing good. I appreciate the love and support. Thank you, thank you. Ooh, he's got his. Huh? Okay. You gotta go to the women's bathroom? No wonder the ladies never want us to go in here. All makes sense. Alright, who's in here pooping? Come out with your hands up. Tall. Excuse me, sir, I'm pooping. Can I have some moments? You gotta let the headset charge? Okay. I appreciate the lyric. And I hope you could catch me live as well. Catch me outside, how about that? Oh, this is the room we had the one camera on. It's like right over there or something. Okay, so we have to figure out the number? I'm guessing. Oh, okay, I see one already. So we've got 7, 3, 7, 8. B, A, so 7, 3, 8, 7. And then he's just down here, right? I think this was roughly in this area, Summers. Yeah, a bunch of water and possibly, what? Fuse panel? No way, dude. He was right here. Take happy? Be happy. this is the dev's... Might be the developer's daughter. That's really cool. Hello. Please leave me alone. Have no shelter. No? That's it? Alright. Have a good one, sir. Just don't break anything. That's all. Let me fix this real quick. Alright, so we need to call the cops. Yeah, so we have to go back out here? This just seems like a bad choice. Meeting the stranger. Yeah, it's a dance off. I don't know where he went. Well, I am hungry. Can I eat you? Yes, you may. I'll be your snack. All right. Can you guys stop knocking on my window? Extremely rude. What'd I ever do to you? So we go this way now. We're gonna become his next meal. Okay. Here we go. Alright, so we got a gas leak, it looks like. Can we shortcut here? Sorry to bother you. Have a good one. Take care. Stay safe. He jumped us and took us out. Alright, sir. So we have to go the creepy way. How's it going? Sure. You good? You know, from this angle, you look rather flat. Then this way, you got some dimension. A little confused. How's it going? Here often? Wait, so we rode that. Oh, look at this one. That's another achievement by looking at the eyes. Hello? Anybody home? Nice little beat. Oh, we got. Can I assist you? Excuse me? I brought you some noodles. Can we mess with this? No. It's in here we gotta go. Okay, so that... Oh, wait, I can interact with this? Weird. I couldn't interact with them earlier. Alright, so that was the animation we had earlier. So yeah, maybe we had like a... Maybe the, sequence got broken or something. Because we had the other one earlier. So the door closes... what it was. Can't go that way. Is he dead though? Nope. I wonder if this is based off like a true story.
To whoever this video reaches, I hope you're having a fantastic day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next. Good night, guys.